Firearms sales by LAPD captain, LASD deputy referred to feds for possible charges. The referrals are the latest twist in the sprawling LAPD investigation into the theft of firearms from a nonprofit gun store at the Los Angeles Police Academy.